Now I think I regret saying that I'm also a bully.
It's okay, but we can inspire.
No, right? True. I don't think I regretted that. I was not really a bully. But yes. I was more like, you know, sa tondo, pagka, anong tinitingin-tingin mo dyan, ha? Bakit ganyan ka makatingin, ha? Halika nga dito, something like that, yeah. No? I don't really regret anything because like I said, most likely it shaped the person I am now.
So what's your best advice to victims and bullies?
First, bullying is wrong. To let's say, victims, like you were asking, no? Speak up, no? Stand up to yourself. And if you really cannot do that, at least tell somebody.